not going to be going fast for quite a while yet.
Yeah. Have a good one, man. Nice meeting you. You go ahead.
Have a good ride. Neat.
All ready?
Down we go.
Hold out.
Okay. Oh, I thought I got the down though.
Aw.
You guys want to watch some Netflix up here?
No.
Dude, we should have a movie party! Get a sheet and hang it up.
We'll get some fried chicken, some lemonade, fuck riding our bikes.
Right. How's it going?
That's a blue baller.
We had about 5 different times back there. We were like, oh yes, yeah, here we go. All right. Oh.
Ooh. Nice.
That's more like it.
Cool.
Yeah, here's this badass trail here.
Have a good one.
Welcome back to Horns High Mountain Biking. I'm back in the mountains. Today we are in Crested Butte. We're dropping in from 11,000 feet. Ha ha! Going from 11,000 to 8,500, and you guys are with us. Thank you so much for joining me. Let's get the show on the road. This is a nice one. I had to draw back. It's dusty. Real dusty. This is a ripper. Oh, back on it off there. Rocky, rocky. Just let go of it. Let it go. What you guys didn't see in this video is the 2,000 feet of vert. Me either. I had to draw back. Hold up. I just got here. That was rowdy.
Ready?
Let's do it. So dusty. Oh, glad I didn't jump that one. I wanted to. Oh, this is gnarly, dude. My arms are blowing up. I'm gonna have to take a break.
I can hear them hooting and hollering down there. Those guys live up here. This is kind of a descent. This is well within their wheelhouse. This is a pretty heavy duty descent for me, first day out. But I don't wanna just slop through it. I'd rather pull over, rest, get my form back and enjoy it so that I can progress rather than just being along for the ride and just getting beat to hell. Plus, I mean, look at the scenery. Not a bad place to take a break. Let's do this. All right, so line choice, obviously kind of a big deal when you're coming off from a dead stop.
You do the best you can. I'm not even clipped in right now. I'm waiting until I can get to a spot where I can drop that pedal and clip in. I'm not gonna panic about it. Shit. Like I said, I'm trying not to panic about it. Damn, this fucking trail is rowdy. Jiminy Christmas. Oh, this sucks. Borrow a phrase from my buddy Theron. It's raining golden prop tickets. Holy cow, so good.
Yeah.
Arms blew up.
Oh no.
Arms blew up. I had to stop, take a break. Hey guys, how's it going? I'm last one.
Dude, I was I was right about to say, dude, we should take a break, and you're like,
yeah, dude, I just like kind of feel tired, bounce to the inside.
That's exactly what I did. Yeah, it was the worst feeling in the world.
Full face helmet.
Yeah, that was rowdy. That was so rowdy.
I'm going so fast,
dude. You were fucking killing it, bro.
Oh my god.
Like I don't know, say like yelling, yeah, get it, John, and he like came over this rock, lifted up. Went into berm,
I got some mad adrenaline. Okay, you leave. You guys want more?
Yeah,
I do.
Let's get some more.
Oh man, bike. Whoa.
Oh, that was nice. Thank you guys. Thank you so much for joining me on this ride and this adventure. I hope you've had a great time riding. Don't forget to subscribe so we can do more of this together.
Oh.
Oh.
Is that like a question from your bike?
Shit. Sorry about that, I had to drop him on that. That's zero viz.
What's that?
Holy fuck, dude.
That's sick.
Hey, hold up, one sec.
So fun, man. So fun.
Let's ride bicycles.
one's Buff Creek over here.
Yeah. Yeah. Line to the left there. So good.
So good.
My arms blew up again.
Oh no.
I take a little break. It was so worth it though.